Yeah, I'm very happy because I'm playing against my former team, and it's been a long time. I scored goals since the V-League start, and also I didn't have a 3 point for the past 3 matches, and I didn't score. So I feel very happy. I'm comfortable, and I'm looking forward to the game on Saturday for first 3 points and second for me to score goals so that I can be part of the scoring list in the league now. Right now, I'm 100% okay, and I'm ready. And for sure, it's going to be a good game for my team and for myself. So we respect them. We don't underrate them. It's a strong side. But we are looking forward to take advantage at home to have our first 3 points. And I'm very okay to play now. Yeah, before the V-League start, I was 40% out of 100, and which is very bad as a professional. But due to internal problem I have, so that was why. But now I'm 100% okay, and I don't have an excuse as a professional. This time, no excuse. We have to fight to win, and I'm okay now. I'm back to myself, to my senses as well.